without either of them winning a World Series. It's almost impossible to believe, but it happened. But in 2005, the White Sox won the World Series. How was a Cubs fan supposed to react to that? We saw thousands of Cubs fans streaming into the streets of the White Sox parade. Why? Because they just wanted to celebrate the city actually finally won something. Now, you want to tell those Cubs fans, no, you shouldn't do that. That's not your team. You're supposed to hate that team. You're supposed to? Is it your job? You do whatever you want to do. As a fan, you do that. That's a totally different situation. It is different. But what the point is, that there's no rule in this, okay? No, you're right. One of them is a penalty. One of them is a... You do whatever you want to do. You saw this. That means Cubs fans... thousands of them. When the White Sox won the World Series in 2005. You know what? They're not
good, girls,
Sparta. For the city, right? I'm just so happy this city finally won. And 90, whatever it was.